bones of her society, Katsuki.
The ballroom does right.
Now what to do?
Huh? My feet are like 3 times warmer now.
How do you feel about that? You got a thing to say to your future self?
Lose weight.
Anything else?
That Chris broke my necklace yesterday. He, on our anniversary, he freaking broke my necklace. See? I'd use an ugly chain now because he's too cheap to buy me a new one.
Anything that has to do, doesn't have to do with Chris?
Yep, that's all.
Thing to say to your future kids.
Daddy's an idiot.
Anything nice to say about Daddy?
He likes to whack off a lot.
I don't want to hear that about their daddy. But do you want to hear about that about your daddy?
I think he'll become a very good dad. Because his firm foot.
Is what?
Okay.
Can't hang on to the side of your future kids? We'll be working on you soon, so don't worry about nothing.
Mm-hmm. You think?
It's gonna be like funny in like 20 years watching this. Knowing how mommy just insulted daddy. Let's watch mommy's driving capabilities in Chris's car. Don't step in dog shit, which she just did.
I didn't.
Dog shiesten.
I don't have any on my shoes.
I was just joking with you, by the way. I'm only 18, going on 19. She's 17. My zipper's undone. Having trouble?
Is there a key?
No.
Oh. I didn't think I was. There it is.
Subway we go?
No. I don't want Subway. I already told you.
Where's your break? Be careful in my car. There's a car. I didn't bring.
You hear people, but you can't talk to people.
No, you can't take care of your cell phones. Hot tub bubble.
What?
What are you doing?
Down the room.
Sub club. We got. Ow, you scratched me.
Fucking piece of shit.
It's scratching me again.
Fucking piece of shit.
Sing it for us. You need to worry about driving, not. Subway.
I got some cars. I don't want to go to McDonald's.
Why?
Huh? I work there every day.
I work at Baker's, so I still go there.
Yeah, you're pitiful.
Plus, if I don't have to feel good tomorrow, I want them to say, well, you looked great yesterday.
You're calling off tomorrow?
I didn't say I was.
You said you're not going to feel good tomorrow, so obviously you're calling off.
I said, what happens if I don't feel good?
So you're calling off.
You driving? What?
We were here in Batesville and I drove.
You got a fucking nightmare.
That was funny. You already crapped your pants.
Go skateboarding for like 2 minutes.
No.
See me bail.
I really don't want Subway.
Why is that?
Because it takes you long to find me.
That's not a good reason. People are impatient.
See that guy on the other side of the room? Did you just
wait
for that lady?
Yeah. You're honking at mysterious people.
What?
Honk if you love the cable man. The cameraman.
Cable man? Cable guy. You're kind of psychotic like that, maybe,
but.
The cable guy?
Blah. I can't even remember. It's been a while since I've seen that.
What are you doing? Focusing on my zits?
Mommy's cranky. Sorry, if I ever have kids, I'm gonna table like all of them. I'm gonna still have a camera.
You wanna go to Wendy's?
No. How comes when I suggest something, you don't want to eat there? You always have to go to the opposite place I want to eat at.
Cause Subway, like, around a Subway, you can't always wanna have a freaking Subway.
How often do you actually have Subway?
All the time, and I ain't going to Subway.
When was the last time we had Subway?
It takes freaking ever. 2 weeks ago.
That's not all the time. I have McDonald's every day.
I'm getting the
most expensive one on there. Well, I
have $8. You have money.
Huh?
You have money.
I have money.
Yeah, don't answer. Jason.
Where? Where did my little card things go?
I don't know. You had them.
Right here. You got the money?
No.
Huh?
But you had it. You grabbed it.
Nah, bullshit, woman.
Where's my purse at?
You just hit me in the back of the head with the purse. Violent night tonight, I see. Huh?
Don't take that in!
Fuck, I am. I'm taking it in if I want.
Please.
Huh?
It's big.
If you want to lock it, lock it. Lock. If you want to.
You have keys, right?
Yes, I have the keys. Hang on, my pocket.
I can't lock it. You have to lock it.
Oh, yeah. Huh? Give it away, Your Highness.
Busy in here.
Huh?
What's that one thing for? Is it for a free sandwich?
Smells good in here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got purchased 121 ounce beverage.
That's it, I'm down. Were you showing me 46 and stuff? Shit,
I see the light on.
There's no light on. It's just a power light. I mean, power.
Liar.
I'm not lying.
Let me see the recording.
Huh?
Might as well grab our chips now.
What?
Might as well
just
grab our chips now.
We'll grab our chips. Sometimes if I change my mind within the 30 seconds, I'm going to see it's going to take long. Okay, what kind of bread do I want?
Put a few on your
coupons for 3 6 inches. Well, we should only have one of these.
I have a coupon.
Where's the ringer?
Can't use both of them. We use one.
One person for each. One for each person.
One on wheat, one on Italian, and one on
our machines. What kind of bun do I want?
What's Italian?
What's the difference? They'll come with the same.
I'm gonna get the
VLC
then.
Can we get a 6 piece?
For now.
I'm gonna get another
3. The wheat can be a vegetable light. Yeah. White American, and provolone. I swear it's not on.
That's stupid.